Hello, welcome to my video blog. I'm Chris Williams, broadcasting to you from Cardiff, the capital of Wales. And indeed, today I went to visit the new St. David's Shopping Centre, which opened yesterday, and here is the guide as to what is in the shopping centre, and hopefully things go to plan. You will see at the start of this video a scan of the layout and a list of what shops are in the shopping centre. As a man, there's not much there for me. It's for women's clothes shops. And there's a shop called Jane Norman, which is only opening before Christmas. And I hope that that's a bookshop. If it's not, then I will have no reason ever to go into the New York Shopping Centre ever again. And of course, today it was confirmed that Britain is having its longest ever recession. So, And of course, quite a lot of the shop units are empty. Because of the recession, so I think it's going to be a bit of a white elephant for men like myself, where there is nothing for us to purchase. Yes, of course, I could have got a job working in the shopping centre, but loads of people applied for all the jobs that are unsuccessful to that respect. But as a man going into a shopping centre for women's clothes, I'd give it a rating of 2 out of 10. Compared to shopping centres that I've seen in Reading, Birmingham, Bristol and London in recent months, I'd say that the new St. David's Shopping Centre is no big deal. But feel free to visit Cardiff to find out for yourself what it is like if you're a woman, and if you're a woman watching this, then hello, I'm Chris. If you are a woman, feel free to visit Cardiff, and you might enjoy it, and you might feel inclined to return again and again. That's all for today's video blog. Until next time, bye for now.